The dishwasher man. He comes to my house, not often, but enough for me to know that I need him. He fixes my appliances. He siphons filthy, stinking water from the bottom of my dishwasher. He explains to me about blockages, chicken bones, rice. I should rinse stuff first, I say. Yes, not wash, but rinse, definitely. I make him a cup of tea, white, no sugar. He is a hard man to pin down. All the ladies rely on him to placate their disgruntled white goods. I always smile as I write my check to him. His company name is his surname, spelled backwards. Ockines, Seneco. I see that as a little insight into his psyche. He seems happy in his work, smiling and chatting. I imagine a wife and family with all their consumer durables purring efficiently, and then he leaves me. My dishwasher working again. But I'm slovenly, and I know I won't rinse my dishes. I know he'll be back.